The method number 2 is find out the total amount for the 1 day. Total amount for 1 day. Then multiply it by. Lunch and milk. Cost of lunch and milk. That is, lunch is ₹20 and ₹4 for milk. Then add this one. We get ₹24. They told us then multiply it by 5. So multiply ₹24 into 5 are cost for 5 days. That is 5 into 20 plus 4. 20 means cost of lunch, 4 rupees means cost of milk. 5 into 20 plus 4 become 24. Then multiply. This bracket indicates the multiplication. Then multiply 4 with the 5. 4 5s are 20. 2 carry. 5 2s are 10. 10 plus 2, 12. So the total cost for lunch and milk for 5 days is ₹120. This is the another method of finding the solution for this problem. These solutions indicates that, or this principle indicates that, the distributivity of multiplication over under addition. It means here multiplication of over addition means here the additions are represent along with the multiplication. So distributive property is nothing but this 5 indicates A and 20 indicates B and 4 indicates C. This shows that A into B plus C, which is equal to A is multiplied with the B ones and A is multiplied with the C ones. We get A into B plus become plus A into C. So this LHS which is equal to R, this LHS which is equal to RHS. So this principle of distributivity of multiplication over any condition means A into B plus B C which is equal to AB plus AC. This is the distributivity of multiplication over addition. Consider another example. Here 125 and 125 are common here. function. So we have to take the 125 as outside that, outside the bracket. 125 into here, in the 125 into 55, 125 already we taken outside, the remaining is 55. Here the plus sign is here, then write down the plus sign. Here in this also 125 already take outside, then the remaining is 45. So this is the distributivity of multiplication over addition. This indicates like that. A into B plus C, which is equal to AB plus AC. This is the one method. Let us find out the solution. It becomes 125 into 55 plus 45 into A into B, because A is 125 into B is 55 plus A means 125, C is 45. Simplify this one. 125 into 55 plus 45, 5 plus 5, 10. The carry is 1, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 4, 10. Then simplify this one. This one, 125 into 55. Simplify here. 125 into 55, we get first multiply 5 5s are 25. Carry 2, 5 2s are 10, 10 plus 2, 12. Carry 1, 5 1s are 5, 5 plus 1, 6. Also 125 into 5 we get 6, 25. We write it as 5, 5 plus 2, 7, 6 plus 2, 8. And we get 125 into 55 is 6875. 6875. Then multiply 125 into the 45. What we get? 5 5 is 25. 2 carry. 5 2 is 10. 10 plus 2, 12. Carry 1. 5 plus 5 into 1, 5. Add 1. We get 625. Next multiply 125 into the 4. 5 4 is 22. Carry. 4 2 is 8. 8 plus 2, 10. Carry 1. 4 is 4. Add 1. We get 5, 4, 1, 5, 2, 6, 5. So, 5,625. Then simplify this one. 125 into 100 become 125 into 100 become 12,000. 500, which is equal to, next add 6875, add it to 5625, add 5 plus 5, 10, carry 1, 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 2, 10, carry again 1, 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 6, 15, carry 1, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 5, 12, 12,500. So the LHS, which is equal to RHS, this formula indicates that distributivity of multiplication over addition. Next we move on to the identity of whole numbers. The next concept is identity of whole numbers. Identity of the 0 including in the whole number. So the collection of natural numbers along with the 0 we can call as whole number. The major difference is 0 in the whole numbers, not it in the natural number. So 0 has take the special role in the whole numbers and also in the addition. Let us observe the table. Any number is multiplied with the 1. What we get? 3 into 1 becomes 3 ones are 3. 9 into 1 becomes what we get? 9 ones are 9. 11 into 1 we get 11. 6 into 1 we get 6 ones are 6. What you observe from this? Yes, obviously any whole numbers is multiplied with the 1, the result unchanged and the result become same. 3 ones are 3, 9 ones are 9, 11 ones are 11, 6 ones are 6 and so on. So any whole number is multiplied with the 1, we get the same number. So one is the multiplicative identity. In this class, we learned the properties of whole numbers in the distributivity of multiplication over addition and also identity of whole numbers, in that 0 is the additive identity and 1 is the multiplicative identity. Thank you.